This is a James Taylor song. It's kind of a lullaby. He wrote it when he was 20 or 21 years old as a gift for his newborn namesake nephew, also James. There is a young cowboy. He lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his only companions. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer, his pastures to change. And as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer, and closing his eyes as the dogies retire, he sings out a song which is soft but it's clear, as if maybe someone could hear. Good night, you moonlight ladies, rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dreams and rock a-bye, sweet baby James. Now the 1st of December was covered with snow, and so was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. Oh, the Berkshire seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. With 10 miles behind me, 10,000 more to go. There's a song that they sing when they take to the highway, a song that they sing when they take to the sea, a song that they sing of their home in the sky. Maybe you can believe that if it helps you to sleep, but singing works just fine for me. So good.